Do we never return or something? That'd be so sad. Ah, the footfalls changed. I like it. I'll take this for the fireplace. So I gotta look for more glowy. Glowy twigs. And we've been here, right? See, your footfalls don't change here. And they should. The only way to get up to this part? Could be, but there's nothing up there. I'm lost. I don't know if I'm headed back or. I don't know where the hell I am. I don't know where I came from. Another glowy twig. Oh, they're letting me know it's close. So I've never been over here, safe to say. Guess we'll continue this way. I notice little things like when the footfalls change. Let's check back here. I didn't think that would work. I'm being surprised all the time now. Eh. Yeah, that'd be too much to ask for. Boop. See another one. I already saw it. See, I thought it was a crack. I thought my glasses were breaking or something. I was like, why is that in my vision? What the hell is that supposed to be? He was busy talking. I didn't want to say anything. So we found what? Four twigs? Now? Three? Three or four? Mm. Here. You're so helpful right now. Bunnies!
6 years. That's all the time we had together. All three of us. All the time that Emily had to get to know her mother.
Aww.
Daddy, when will Mummy be coming home? She asked, the day after Cassandra died. I opened my mouth to answer, but all that came from my throat was an impotent choking sound. Tears were quick to follow. Emily, brave little soul that she was, did her best to console me.
Brave little soul. You actually come up, climb up on places now. Let me just check up here. Since apparently we can climb up these. Or some of them. You know, they don't seem to be tucked away in out of reach places. Remote areas. Seems to be right along the path, these branches. So sad, though. Damn. You know, this is everyday life. This stuff happens to people all the time. Did that thing move over there? Did something move? No. Yeah, it's me moving. I'm a little tipsy or something. Is that where I came from? Because I got lost somehow. I don't know how it happened. So for all I know, that's back where I came from. But he did keep narrating, so maybe not. Guessing I actually can't climb this. Wow. This tree I have not seen before. Oof. Blinded me there for a second. Alright, I'm not finding anything here. I saw a house, which is somewhere over this way, I think. I just took another route, so it should be over here unless I have to go all the way. I might not be able to get over this stuff. Oh, another branch, good. Thank you. Nope. Okay, so that house is back to this way and then to the left. That might be where we came from, or that might be our destination. See that? It looks bigger. So I'm thinking this is not where we came from. See one more branches while we're on our way there. I could be wrong. It could be right exactly where we came from. I don't remember this tree, though. But that doesn't mean much. And no, I think this is where we came from. Yeah. Sorry, guys. I don't know if there's more branches to find. Just pretty much gonna head straight ahead. Because we've been down that side area to the right now. Oh, jeez. So we've been down there. Maybe now I'll be getting my bearings a little bit more. I've probably been up there with that stuff. So I'm not gonna bother this time. Those people were having trouble finding the branches. He might have just added that in later. Because they didn't stand out, like the umbrellas. The books were always on these barrels. Back over here with the bunnies and stuff. I think we do have to get somewhat close to the branch in order to have it pop up on the display here, so. What display? On the screen. Do I have to head back once I find them all? Am I gonna have some indication that I found them all? Wait, where are you? And back behind here? Two in close proximity to each other. That one was pretty well hidden, from my vantage point anyway. It ends here? Is this the last one?
In the end, it was a children's book that helped Emily to fully comprehend what had happened to her mother.
Like the books we found?
So the mummy deer got sick and there was nothing the other deers could do to help her. That's right, sweetie. We'll have to pass on sooner or later. Your mother's time just came sooner than we expected. It was in that moment that I understood why families bought pets with short life expectancies, like goldfish and guinea pigs. Emily had little concept of death up until that point.
That's not why you collect that. Collect our own pets? Like, because most of them do have short life expectancies. It's not to teach your kids. I mean, sometimes I'm sure they do that, but... can't see that being a sole reason. So what do I do now? Am I heading back to the house? Now he's talking about the book, which is what we found. So what had to do with the melons? The melons had to do with what? The teacher he dated for 6 months had nice melons? Is that what that was about? Don't mind me. Just... ridiculous. I don't know what's in there. Nothing. Am I heading back? Do I want to go back all the way back there for nothing? This isn't a very interesting area. There's no little shacks and stuff to look at. I really don't know. I don't actually know where to go at this point. Is this where I just was? There's some way out of this and into... this way? I guess I'm gonna try to head back and see if we have enough wood that now I can return. Cause that's a dead end, and I don't know. I don't know if we have to collect them all. I think we do, just to get somewhere. Oh jeez, now I don't know which way to go. I think this is a dead end, isn't it? Is that the house? Wait. I remember that log. Or is that a different one? Different one. I mean, I don't know if he would say anything if we've got all the firewood. I now had all the firewood I had to collect. I don't know if he would say that or not. So now I'm inadvertently not sure where I'm going again. I don't know how much firewood we're supposed to be collecting. How many twigs? This looks like not where we want to... Oh! Here's another one! Have I even been over here? Say I'm done. With firewood. Say it. Just say it. Damn it. Tells me I have indeed been over here. I'm gonna head to the left. Sorry I'm quiet, guys. Not much to talk about. Still wandering around. Look for these damn twigs. So I think the house is up through here and then to the left. Yes. I don't know if we're gonna be able to get in there though, that's the problem. I've been playing for over 2 hours. A lot longer than the first bottle. Please let me in. End my suffering. No. Oh, it says there. Oh! Damn it. Look at that. When I turn on the indicator, 9 out of 12. Oh. Why? This is not cool to be adding into your games. This stuff should be optional. Didn't say that for the other stuff. This is different. 9 out of 12. Oh my god. So where did I miss? It'd be really awesome if I find all three, like, really just all close together, but I don't think that's gonna happen. We've been down there, that's the area with the ice and the bunnies. Just trying to go in a zigzag pattern and pick up anything that... Look up here. This is my least favorite part of the whole game. Tell you that much. I've gone up here in the past, right? Let's check up here. Over there, rather. If I were red glowing twigs, where would I be? Let's look up here. I'm trying to be methodical about this. 9 out of 12. Alright, let's check back here. This is... I'm getting bored. Just gotta say. Yeah, I'm not finding anything. See if there's anything up here. So we might not be able to get close enough from down there. Except there's nothing here, okay. Surely that's enough. You can go back with 9. I hope we don't have to go all the way back once we find the last one. Just, like, teleport us back. Fade us out to Interlude 3 or whatever the hell. Nothing, right? Checking down here because I spent all that time up there traveling through. I have a feeling I might avoid the open spaces more than I should. Damn, what are these twigs? Thank you. What's that? Oh, nothing. I keep thinking I see something interesting. And it's just more grass. It's like when all the textures haven't popped in yet, and just like, what the hell is over there? Oh. Grass. It's actually rather hellish. That's all I can tell you. But three more branches. Maybe it's an area I haven't been to yet? I just want to see that thing pop on the screen. Saying you are close to a branch, my friend. No, 10 out of 12. I was gonna say 10 out of... I mean, 8 out of 10. Yeah, I'm not a fan of this part of the game, that's for sure. Another one. Maybe I haven't been over here. I mean, it all looks so similar. Who can say whether I've been here? It could be where they're hiding all of them. Huh. Now I got 11 out of 12. Well, I did not expect this adventure to go for 2.5 hours. Are you kidding me? This last one's gonna be hard to find, isn't it? Why? Maybe I didn't come through here the regular means. Maybe I climbed over to get over here. Could be. Really wanted to see one right there. I feel like I'm losing frames here, I can't tell. It looks like I am. Show me that last one. I don't know which way to go. I don't know where this last one is, damn it. I'm gonna hear the song in my sleep. This has gotta be the last sequence of the game, though, I'm thinking. Oh, that's where the post is. So I found another way around. Alright. Let's just go over here. So I don't think I've walked over here. We're pretty close, and there's no indication. Alright. I don't know. Wish I knew where it was. It looks like twigs up here, but no. I'm pretty sure I've been up here. Haven't I? Oh, I can't go up there. I need to, like, stand out some more. I have, like this huge ray coming down from the sky. The last twig! It's right here, man! Go get it! Thanks, man! And I'll grab it, and everyone will be happy. Up on here? Can I? Is this where I just found the two other twigs? Seems like it could be. Last one! Last one! Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? It's up there or something? The hell is it? In this? No one couldn't find it. Where is it? Oh, it fades out. Is it on the other side of all this? Come on, give it to me. Give me the last tree, goddamn you. Is it in here? So it leads me to believe it's forward. But I can't get on that. It's up there. Wait. Wait. Is it up there? My God, guys, this is the last twig. Holy crap. Damn you!
Wood for now. Time to head back to the cabin. I'm sure those two must be freezing by now.
They're probably dead.
I'd happily bear to get a bit warmer myself. Beaches are certainly more my speed, I'd say.
Yeah, it took so friggin' long because that last... Oh. I thought I had to walk back to the house. I'm gonna come back with them dead, aren't I? Chapter 4, Penance.